Welcome to JNews! In this tutorial, we will guide you how to use JNews Gallery on your post content. Before that, we'll need to install JNews Gallery plugin. Move to WordPress admin dashboard of your site to do it. On the left side, navigate to JNews and hit plugin. On the JNews plugin dashboard, find JNews Gallery plugin and activate it. Right after you've done with this tab, now we are ready to use JNews Gallery. First, you have to set up general option for JNews Gallery. Please note, this general option can be overridden later on post editor. Click Option button. Right here, you can alter setting for gallery. Then, at the bottom, you can make some adjustment with general gallery option. Enabling this option will turn all default galleries into JNews Gallery. Turn on this option if you want to show image caption when gallery is zoomed. Turn on this option if you want to show ads when gallery is zoomed. On this option, you can choose loader style that you want to use for general gallery. In this part, you will need to set up several advertisement options. This option will be the default option for advertisement of JNews Gallery. After you've done, don't forget to hit Save and Publish button. And let's try to add a gallery into certain post content. Choose certain posts to edit. First, put your cursor into post content where you want to insert the gallery. Then, click Add Media button. Hit Create Gallery. Choose some images that you want to use as gallery items. When you finish, click Create a New Gallery button. Next, you will need to check this option to enable JNews Gallery. Check this option if you want to show image caption when gallery is zoomed. Check this option if you want to show ads when gallery is zoomed. And insert some text for gallery title. Here, you can insert some text for image caption. After you've done, don't forget to hit Insert Gallery button. Update your post and let's see the result. Finally, you can have a nice collection of pictures inside your post content using JNews Gallery. Please check video description for more complete information and sources. Give us 5 stars rating and leave your feedback on Theme for Us. Have a nice day!